Morning, Kurt.
Buenos nachos, Mr. Shoot.
Hey, let's go Titans.
Yeah.
Come on.
One day, you all work for me.
Hi, I'm Kurt Hummel. I have three gifts. My voice. My ability to spot trends in men's fashion.
So is that a men's sweater?
Fashion has no gender. And my ability to know when it comes from a bottle.
I'll dye my hair, dude.
You have no idea what it's like. I am the only openly gay kid at school, in this town. I mean, why can't I walk hand in hand down the hall with a person that I like? Why can't I slow dance my prom?
Dude, why don't you make yourself useful and go visit the gargoyles?
The warblers.
You'll blend right in.
Fine.
Excuse me. Hi. Can I ask you a question? I'm new here.
My name is Blaine.
Kurt, 2 weeks ago, I thought there was no way I'd ever find someone like Blaine. On the count of three, name your favorite 2010 Vogue cover. You ready? One, two, three.
Marianne Cotillard. Yes!
Oh my God,
yes!
Stop it!
Yes, totally. Blaine and I love football. Well, Blaine loves football. I love scarves. You know my coffee order?
Of course I do.
And there he was. So it's just like when Harry met Sally, but I get to play Meg Ryan.
Deal.